Sometime after the girls' bodies were discovered in mid-April, this memorial was set up probably within 50 yards or so of where the bodies were found. Now, as you can see, there already is a memorial in place for Kara, which apparently was set up long before it was determined it was her body, as what we first reported yesterday. I'm Investigator Andy Alcock, 41 Action News.